Hello. It's time. These are the groups that I would like to launch. Alright, folks. Subs 1, it's convoy raid around Mexico. Subs 2. Convoy raid around India, and of course around Australia. Weird. Oh, we can send naval advisors to literally every country in the planet. Sounds good. Maybe worth it to send it to our big boys. So we're going to send it to the United States. We're going to send it to China. And we're going to send it to... It's India. These are the big boys who need my help, I think. Anyways, unified production. Algerian Republic asks for naval advisors. A worthy request. Oh, nice. We get. I don't think so. Indochina asks for a worthy request. 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 Oh, they can just ask. Worthy request. A worthy request. Interesting. All right, cool. Cool. Let's go turboprop. There, we have a bunch of political power for the first time. Oh, we're probably going to want to go to war economy. Go to higher max factories. Higher stability, we definitely don't need that. Could have better division recovery, right? That seems very strong, actually. I wonder if anyone was screaming that at me. Those of you who are screaming, I sympathize. I too am a screamer. No, you should have clicked that, not the other thing. Oh my god! I'm like, hey, listen, man, I get it. It's shockingly, like, painful to watch somebody completely beef it when they didn't need to. Shockingly painful. Right. There's some TAC bombers. Not even gonna bother with the naval bombers. Just, like, kind of a mess. Carrier fighters. Are there any regular fighters? There's a regular fighter. Yep. Close air support. Oh, that's carrier closer. Spark, get that out of here. End the military occupations means. Genuinely no idea. Alright, well we are. Oh! Colombia is just. Why? Why are you doing this? Why? Why? Okay, that doesn't matter in the short term. In the long term, probably is bad, but, you know. Just distribute the love. Oh, hey, a fast battleship. We'll save that for if anyone gets beaten up. Meanwhile, you can... Death Ball 1 can patrol. Death Ball 2 can actually like assist with the assault, maybe? Oh, man. Okay, I need to make upgraded airplanes. We'll do that when the war starts. Right, same thing with the tanks. And, ring-a-ding-ding. Yeah, we don't we haven't gone nuclear yet. This is the fear zone. We'll see if they call in their allies. That just happened. I think they just did. Call the Union of Britain in. Wait, who are we at war with? Everyone? Good. Okay. Get better efficiency here. Better efficiency here. Oh my gosh. Okay, well. That bug is really annoying. I don't remember how to disable it for this. Minimize, maximize. very annoying. Anyways. Oh, yes. Now that we started the war, the Tato Beta can become... Tato. Look at that armor. Significantly more expensive, but its relative invulnerability should I consider that an asset. Relative lack of reserves to fill in for these forces could be an issue. We'll see. When in doubt, I can pull out my tank army, which I think is in the process of achieving a stated objective. It's breaking into the... Hey, we're attacking in July. It's a good time to be fighting. Oh, excellent. And the fact that these forces can act as reinforcement units in a pinch. Oh, excellent. We have fully broken through their lines. Union of Roma has capitulated. Excellent. Okay. Alright. We're gonna try for That's very funny, they didn't even capture that. Interesting. I think I'm actually going to neglect this line up here. I don't think there's a ton of value in me continuing to push there. I think what I need to do... We've broken onto the plane, we need to exploit this breakthrough. Thinking probably hitting here. That should work. I think now is the time to strike. Yeah, these forces have considerably weakened themselves. Then in the short term, we should be able to survive any problems that might appear up here. We want to wipe those forces out as soon as possible. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to force a good portion of these units to attack Dhaka, and the rest of these units will spread their... spread out the love, metaphorically speaking. Yeah, Chittichong is ours. Calcutta is ours. Excellent. Break out from beyond the immediate perimeter. Alright, excellent. We're better at that. So many things we can research in 44, though, so... Now I have a perimeter. We should seek to expand it if possible. You should go here. Sorry, you need to go, like, ASAP. Okay, our breakout is appearing to be successful. I need to pull forces back. Okay. a situation where we can say. Alright, there we go. Cannot counter an attack against a unit. You're already defending it. Oh, yeah. Counter attack, you need to repel the attack. Strike like that. Unify production. Let's diversify elite forces, finally. More transport planes, that's nice. That's something I haven't really been making. He says, as he doesn't select it, because, I don't know, it doesn't really matter. Okay. How's the health looking? We're fine, okay. We're popping helmets, boys. To get a surround sound. I'm gonna kill it. Get these nerds. Alright. Alright, so it looks like things are good at Gur. Things are good at Gur. Popping helmets, boys, etc. Alright. That was much easier than it was last time, I'll be completely honest. Though I'm not super surprised. Probably A, I'm better at this game. Like, I have a better understanding of, like, meta unit construction. And B, Japan is just easier to play. It's just a deliberate decision on my part. I was getting kind of bored with sweat mode. To which I'm just like, get it all out of here. Get it out of here. Okay, so. We are almost out of oil. That's a mild problem. think we can probably. Park in Rangoon. Let's split up Death Ball 3. And it does not cost that much wheel for people to be. And yeah, you're where you're exactly where you're supposed to be. You go here. And you go here. Alright. Non-aggression pact from Transomer. Don't I guarantee you? Yeah. Sure, Mr. Hitler Stash. Go for the bum rush. Rush him in the bum. Get popped, nerds. Nope. Halt. Cease. Let's make some aircraft. Oh, we don't have that much time, but we should do it. Oh my gosh. Let's actually wait till the engines come through. We only have to do it once. It's going to be in 11 days. Which essentially means we'll wait till next episode! Oh boy! Exciting! Oh yeah, Mexico's a thing. Interesting. Interesting. Looks like we're getting kind of overrun in Mexico. We're not getting overrun down here. That's nice. And now we are out of fuel. All right. We finished it out of battleships. We can take mountaineering or paratroopering. I'm gonna go paratroopering for like helicopter reasons. We'll see. Anyways. I haven't done an air assault before. Maybe I should try. Oh, we remember this. Let me just bonk that up there. Oh, cool. What? You know, I don't care. Oh, Germany is beating the tar out of Mexico. Things did not go well for America in this timeline. Oh, we should build more support equipment. That seems good. How deep in the hole are we? Ah, we're fine. Okay, looks like our kill fleet did successfully kill some stuff. But it looks like the thing that we're gonna have to kill next is this episode. Woo! All right, see you in the next episode. Bye bye. See you later. Bye.